Before you begin, remove the access panel, the front bezel, and the M.2 solid-state drive if installed. Removal. Rotate the drive's cage in an upward position. Rotate the fan diverter rear in an upward position. Press the release tab and disconnect the CPU power cable from the motherboard. Rotate the fan diverter rear to the downward position. Remove the CPU power cable from the routing channel on the chassis. Note, on some models, the CPU power cable may be routed through the clips on the fan diverter. Disconnect the power supply command cable from the motherboard. Press the release tab and disconnect the main power cable from the motherboard. Remove the SATA power and data cable from the routing channel on the chassis. Remove the main power cable from the routing channel on the chassis. Remove the three Torx T15 screws that secure the power supply to the back of the chassis. Press the release tab and slide the power supply out of the chassis. Remove the power supply. Replacement. Lower the power supply into the chassis and slide it into place. Replace the three Torx T15 screws that secure the power supply to the back of the chassis. Route the main power, the SATA power cable, and the data cable into the routing channel on the chassis. Connect the main power and power supply command cables to the motherboard. Route the CPU power cable into the routing channel on the chassis. Note, if the CPU power cable was routed through the clips on the fan diverter, ensure the CPU cable is routed over the top of the heatsink fan and under the fan diverter. Rotate the fan diverter rear in an upward position. Connect the CPU power cable to the motherboard. Rotate the fan diverter rear to the downward position. Rotate the drive's cage to the downward position.